Reports in Smartsheet help you gain clear insights and consolidate your data for effective project management. In this video, you'll learn how to create row reports. To create a report, select the Workspaces icon in the left navigation bar. This will open the Workspaces panel where your sheets and other Smartsheet items are organized. Select Add. In the menu that appears, hover over Report. You'll see two main report types here, Row Report and Sheet Summary Report. Row reports allow you to pull in specific rows of data from your sheets based on criteria you define and are ideal for focusing on particular tasks, statuses, or assignments. Sheet summary reports pull data from the sheet summary section of your sheets, making them helpful in sharing high-level overview data like metrics, summaries, and key information. You need to create a report so stakeholders can quickly monitor the health of the active campaigns and identify the responsible party for each. To do this, you need to create a row report. Select Row Report. This will create the report within the same workspace as your current sheet. Let's name this report Active Campaign Health. Next, you'll need to select the sheet containing the data you want to include in your report. You can select one or multiple sheets. Select the Campaign Roadmap sheet, and then select OK. Now let's choose which columns to include in the report. Select Columns to Display. In the Columns to Display dropdown, select the Description column to include a brief description of each campaign, the Health column to include the health information in your report, and the Start column to include the date work started on each campaign. Then, select OK. Now let's filter the report to show only specific rows. Select Filter Criteria. Here, we'll set up the filter criteria to ensure our report focuses on campaigns that are currently in progress. Select Status, then Is One Of, and then select In Progress. Select OK. To further organize our report, we can group the data. Select Group. In the Group By dropdown, select Owner to group the campaigns by the assigned owner. You can group by up to three columns to create even more detailed organization. We'll leave the sorting as Sort Ascending. You can collapse or expand these groups for easier viewing, but we'll leave them expanded for now. Select OK. Finally, to gain further insights, let's summarize the data. By summarizing, we can calculate and display totals, averages, or counts for the grouped data. Select Summarize from the toolbar. Let's summarize the data by start to get a count of campaigns for each owner. And just like that, we've created an active campaign health report that monitors the health of in-progress campaigns grouped by owner and summarized by start date. You can now share this report. Remember that data visibility is controlled by the sharing permissions of the underlying campaign roadmap sheet, so be sure to check that anyone added to this report also has any necessary sheet permissions so they can easily monitor campaign health and track projects. By understanding how row reports allow you to focus on specific data points with filtering, grouping, and summarizing, you can effectively consolidate and analyze your Smartsheet information. So, are you ready to get started creating your own reports? Learn more in the Smartsheet Help Center. Thanks for watching.